guys. Today we're flying the Jaguar JR1 A variant against the MiG-21 MF. Now both these aircraft are 10.3 as opposed to recent PR changes, which I think is a little awkward that this, you know, a ground attacker is now being put up against this kind of interceptor. But whatever. So the strat here is both of us are very good at just whipping our noses really quickly with our high alpha. However, this means that we are very bad at energy retention. So what this is really going to boil down to is trying to maintain as much energy as we can given our aircraft performance, which means we're not retaining a lot of energy in the first place. High alpha maneuvers are pretty much going to dominate this entire thing. Now, even if I do get on S6, he does have a pretty decent chance of surviving because the Jaguar's guns are mounted very low on the aircraft, making it pretty hard for me to actually aim them. Now, his thrust away is far better than mine. So, that makes this pretty hard for me. So right now, we're in, if you really want to call it, a ring fight, like a very high altitude rear ring fight. And he will win this because his thrust away is just generally better. I can cash in my energy and try and get some lead, I'm just too far away for it to matter anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and stop trying to rate. I'm just gonna get some energy back, so pulling into it. Into this turn here, and I'm just gonna hope that he doesn't have enough energy to point his nose. I'm gonna just try and kind of float, pretty much, and delay my stall as much as possible. I'm gonna hope that the MiG-21 and its delta wing design will kind of fall out of the sky, pretty much. spoiler alert, he had the energy for that. It's really hard to take that thing down in this. I'm gonna try. In an aircraft like this, it's not really purposeful for dogfighting, and I do enjoy it in RRB. I'm actually sitting at like a 3 to 1 KD in it, almost a 4-0. It's just not really built for this, though. Which is fine. I mean, it's obviously not a ground attacker. Or a fighter, it's a ground attacker. So, I'm just using it because I'd like to demonstrate the angle attack capability of it. Dodge these guns. Taking out my turn. Look how much energy he just used right there. Whoa! Wait. Okay. Wow. Damn. I didn't think he would have the energy for that. You saw, like, how hard he was pulling into that to get lead? I 100% thought he was out of energy. It is a bit of a frustrating bird to fly. I mean, in a one-on-one, obviously. You're not supposed to use it for this. This is the wrong way. If you manage to get into a dogfight with someone, it's probably not gonna happen. If you get an F5, you're dead. If you fight an F5, you are dead. You are not going to survive a dogfight with an F5. With the MiG-21, you have a chance if they make mistakes. But basically, any aircraft that has good energy retention is going to absolutely shoot you. Any aircraft with a higher thrust to weight is going to beat the shit out of you. And in this case, that aircraft doesn't have the energy retention. It shoots the thrust to weight better than mine. There's like zero chance that I'm winning this one. Kill him again, because I managed to pull enough angle there. If it weren't for the Jaguar's ability to point its nose, I never would have hit that shot. But this is fine. Saved me there was the Jaguar's ability to point his nose. I want to make it known that had I missed that shot, which I barely clipped him, it was over. I was dead. Because by that point, I'm at the bottom of my turn, I'm at very little energy. And he's even lower energy, meaning that, or let me rephrase that. At the bottom of mine, I'd be going faster than him. So his superior low-speed handling, in my opinion, I think that thing's better at low speeds than this. And the fact that he had been above, that his somewhat stall, if you really want to call it that, would have put him behind me. So at that point, I don't think he would have had guns on there, but that's okay. 6 right now, which usually would be a good thing. I'm just hoping that I can actually land my shots. Oh wow, I actually did this. Yeah, I made a mistake there by reversing that turn. And trying to turn into, I think, a rolling scissor, or I don't really know. Final round. Currently tied, 2-2. Next, winner takes the, match. So, maybe I can beat the underdog here, or this is gonna end the way it's expected to, and I'm going to die. Okay, HDR is off, good. Yep. 821 took it. I mean, that was to be expected, but you know.